February 14th, 1929. Four ruthless killers gun down seven of crime boss Bugs Moran's men in the worst gangland hit of its time, the Valentine's Day Massacre. Using detailed reenactment and brand new testimony.
These are the two machine guns that were used in the St. Valentine's Day Massacre.
We reopened this unsolved case in order to answer the question, who was responsible? Valentine's Day Massacre, coming soon to National Geographic Channel.